The people of Tuskegee, Alabama were opposed to the Negro pilot training in their town, and the trainees were reminded of this every time they left the base.
Segregationists are diehard people, and it's hard for this concept to die in the minds of some of these folks. A lot of them, it's what they were reared on. They haven't given too much thought to the rationale behind it, but they were just reared this way, and it's a conditioning process.